First the eggs, then the oven, then the fry, then the juvenile, then the dough, then death. Bye.
That's the whole trout life cycle.